Cornelius. Cam Long for three. Got it. Couldn't hold on to it. Bodies tumble. Ahead of the pack is Tate.
And that was just a great job defensively against Bowles, which is one of the keys, by Pearson, who came to help out Morrison. That ball was floated in, and he came from the weak side to deflect that ball and help out.
Johnny Williams, number 32. Another freshman has come in. That was pretty easy. All year long, finishes nicely. Ball possession remains with George Mason. Johnny Williams showing the left hand. So a couple buckets for Johnny Williams up Memphis, Tennessee. Bowles puts his head down. Couldn't get through all the Patriots, and now a reaching foul. It's going to be called against Darren White.
Not permitted by the Duke's number 24.
The team now got 16 fouls at last personal on Ben Louis. Here's Bertson. He'll use the window on a nice looking reverse.
The first half. Just make a statement. Like that. That's a statement to put. Pick it in and throw it down on somebody.
And it was from Cam Long to get this Patriot Center crowd on their feet. Pearson shovels it inside to Morrison. He'll go up over Bowles. Can't finish. Hertzog tracks it down and scores. Coming off an 11-point performance against Delaware, now 3 of 3.
It looks like a block by Bertson. And plays defense. They're efficient.
Beating the buzzer is Cam Long. It's 15 seconds to go. Matt Brady probably loves the pace of this game. Ryan Pearson looking to change that. Muscles his way in. Nice Pearson shot. Picks up his first field goal. It's a two-point lead for George Mason. We've got 90 seconds to go in the first half. Cam Long has got it stroked.
Here's the double team. Good swing.
Long for three. Rebound and put back for Ryan Pearson.
Boy, Mason is just keeping those offensive rebounds alive. It's always a tip and then an offensive rebound.
As he should. A lot going on down there. Great program and a steal. Turnover. Andre Cornelius with the easy bucket. So Matt Brady wanted a timeout to calm this tide. Remember, we had a dead even game at 25.
He's doing a nice job of doing his job all over the place. That's good ball movement.
Wells decided to step back. He got it blocked by Bertson, right into the hands of statistician Marty Aronoff, who's got those great hands. Great recovery there, Marty. Nice work.
It was.
For his 147th conference win. There is a rejection with authority inside by Morrison as Pierre Curtis, who's been silent most of the day, was denied. And now
Pierre Curtis may have lost a little bit on the way up.
Inside, trying to get it to Bowles. What happened there is the alert hands of the Mason defense.
It's funny, Al, because, you know, Madison comes down, makes a couple shots, then all of a sudden, bam, two turnovers.
Here's a thought about a three. Long will take one, and hits. So Cam Long pretty much picking up where he left off in the first half. He's at 12 points. Had it stripped again. The quick hands of Cornelius, who's got the basketball, challenges Flores, and will get the bucket because of it.
That's a good point, because he had one choice to drop it down behind him to Tate. Tate was made a good decision in attacking the defense.
Maybe 5 seconds to shoot for Denzel Bowles. He did find iron but couldn't get the bucket as Mike Morrison clears the glass. Open look for Isaiah Tate. And they're running.
6 points in there. He has 2 points in the last 17 minutes.
Drive right, challenged on the way in of it. Flores may have gotten a piece of it, but the freshman right off the bench and whittled into the lead. It still is George Mason by 8. Ryan Pearson looking to add to it, battling Matt Parker. And despite the contact, Ryan Pearson will convert.
To leave him, so he went right to the basket, which you have to do, because you got to expect everyone double-teaming his partner, Bowles.
Luke Hancock will feed fellow freshman Johnny Williams.
I'll tell you what, Luke Hancock has really impressed me this year, Al.
Seven rebounds, 4 assists, and 2 blocks. That's pretty good work off the bench. One of these bench guys, Luke Hancock, adds to those totals.
How about that little stop and go? You know, nothing fancy.
Watch Lewis.
Slow.
Yeah.
Slow, Hancock. And then he goes. That's nice. Kept it in his left hand.
21-13 advantage off the line.
Well, 2-3 zone.
Here's Birdsong.
That's an experience, experience. He waited, Birdsong got himself right there, smacked it to the seam of the middle of the...
Hancock, another pretty feed to Johnny Williams. Man, oh man, these two have combined beautifully. So every time James Madison seems to get a sniff, Mason has an answer. It's back to 8 for Mason in the lead. Cam Long, watched by Denzel Bowles out high and Ben Louis. Andre Cornelius, the floater along the baseline. Center behind the arc, but he hasn't forced the ball. And Long, what a play by Long. Got the steal off the Matt Parker inbound, and Parker fouls him. Gets a big ovation from his coach, Jim Larranaga, the players on the bench, and that is Cam Long at his best.
Well, that's pretty cool. There he goes in. Nice strong move, good concentration. Then he starts, try back, then he turns. There it is.
And Darren White make him pay. Offensive foul against White. Away by Johnny Williams, who calmly accepts a little dap of appreciation from Lewis Birdsong.
Boy, watch this defense by Williams. He gets beat, but then comes from behind and swats it.
Puts it out to Cornelius. The penetration is cut off by Darren White. Cam Long with 7 to shoot. That cools. Wow. That is the cool and calm of Cam Long.
So Matt Brady will play.
Going for the pure stroke as Julius Wells nails the 2 free throws. Cam Long's got it, and there is that quick foul.
Madison, by the way. And that's big. Still get a layup. That's you don't right. need to jack it.
That's a good point.
But you need the 3, so you got to pull it up. Oh, no.
So here we go. A chance to tie or win. Ben Louis at the buzzer. No! And George Mason survives as they win their 17th straight CAA home victory, tying a school record and make it 7 straight and move to 10-1 in conference play.